Guys, we are going out on a bit of a limb here, I think. This is a new band called Bad Omens, and this is a song called Dethrone. I believe that's not Death Throne, right? That's Dethrone. A lot of you are asking about this. I'm low-key nervous. The thumbnail was some like zombie-looking dude covered in mud. I don't really know. It looked like it was going to be something pretty heavy, but it's under the same label, Sumerian Records, as like Asking Alexandria, Icy Stars, for example. So, nonetheless, I'm excited to check it out. I have no idea what to expect here. There is a music video. It looks scary. I don't know. So we're gonna see. We're gonna see. Let's just go out on a limb. Let's get right into it. Oh God, okay. This sounds heavy. And scary. That have one string on it? Okay. It's heavy. Oh God, it's creeped me out, this video. Oh my gosh. It's given me some Slipknot vibes. Like a really, really heavy Slipknot, but it's given me some Slipknot vibe. Maybe it's just the video, I don't know. But there were some interesting sounds in there. Wasn't exactly a keg hit, it was something else, but it's just giving me those vibes. This is interesting. Okay. I love the fast drums here. Oh my God, these chords are huge. I feel like I'm being slightly possessed or something by this video. It's definitely heavy, but I'm enjoying it for sure. They're doing some interesting things. It's just the video right now is like really creeping me out, I guess. That was a keg. Yo. Oh, that bass drop. Okay, this is officially epic. I love those lead things that they do. It's so disgusting. What are you people doing? Yo, what the heck was that? Oh, dude, that was heavy, but that was something else, wasn't it? Oh my gosh. Holy moly, that was Bad Omens. The song was Dethrone. It was heavy for sure. I knew like pretty much 20 seconds in, we weren't gonna be getting any clean vocals on a track like this, but that was okay. Super, super heavy. The bass drops. Freaking, I'm guessing those were some keg hits. I saw them throwing kegs around. I don't know if they were actually hitting them, but they were throwing some interesting sounds in there. I gotta say though, aside from how heavy the instrumental was, the drummer was going crazy. They had humongous chords that were just so low. And while that was all epic, MVP, I gotta give to this lady, I'm guessing right here, Jonna Justin? Justine? Makeup, oh my gosh, it was disgusting. That's how good it was. It looks so real. Like I was so like absorbed in how creeped out and grossed out I was by the video that it added that element, that it added like this extra dirty, heavy, gritty layer to the track. I don't know, it added a whole nother layer to it. It was really impressive. So great job on that. Holy crap, there were some screams in here. There was a lot. I don't know if this band does anything clean vocal wise or if it's just headbanger heavy, but I'm definitely interested to check out some more music by them. So if you guys listen to Bad Omens, feel free to suggest another song for me to listen to. And as always, if you're still here, if you're still watching, thank you so much, and I will see you on the next one.